Here we are with the Apple AirPod on the EMF measuring device, and it's the same sort of location as the iPhone 6 was, but you can see we're getting measurements that are 10 times the EMF output of the iPhone.